Ladies and gentlemen, the world premiere of Horse. A horse walks into a bar.
Sometimes working. Here. For keeps. Small horse statue? Jesus dressed as king. Riding horse with ram horn. For you, forever.
Kingdom of beasts, or whatever that means.
And so I cry sometimes when I'm lying in bed, just to get it all out, what's in my head. And I'm feeling a little empowered. And so I wake in the morning and I step outside, pitchfork, and I get real wild, and I scream at the top of my lungs, keep shoveling on. Then I said, hey, 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 hey. I said, hey, keep shoveling on.
To be an automobile. honey, don't upset your father.
Maybe I do want to be a car dad. Maybe I do want more horsepower.
Honey, you don't mean that. Those things, they ruin the environment.
Those things, Mother? Those things are modes of transportation, too.
You know what I mean. You remember what happened to your poor Uncle Sparkly Hoof? And listen, they're not just hurting us. They're killing our planet.
So does our farts, Mom. So does our shit.
Hey! You watch it or I'm going to lasso your mouth shut.
With one opposable thumbs, Dad.
That's it? Go to your stable.
Don't tell me about it, Dad. I know all about your days as a wild stallion. And guess what? I've got a wild stallion of my own now. Meet 2013 Ford Mustang GTE.
Hey, babe, why don't you hop inside of me? We can go fill her up. What up, Seabiscuit? What's up? Why the long face?
Who do you think you are? You can't drive in here and insult my husband!
Sure I can. I won J.D. Power & Associates Best in Class Award. My value is off the charts. Check the blue book, you naysayers.
Ford's got all the premium features of a luxury car. You know, he's got 6 gears, satellite radio, air-conditioned seats, leather interior.
Leather interior? Our neighbors are cows!
Hop in, baby. Let's put the car before the horse and yee-haw out of here.
Come